24/7, submit to God, resist the devil, and he will flee from you. What you've done in this life determines where you go. There is no salvation in hell. When you die without God, you go to hell. There is no forgiveness in hell. There is no blood in hell. Whatever goes to hell stays in hell.